The Haven Island staff is ready to receive you under your assumed identity as Tobias Reaper, a professional thief looking to retire from a life of crime. Ludmilla Vetrova can be found in the public sections of the island, primarily tending to client needs. Stephen Bradley alternates between looking after a strict training regimen and working on a small private island, while Tyson Williams roams his large villa estate at the back of the island. This is it, 47. Eliminating the three owners of Haven should buy Miss Hall the time needed to do a full penetration and retrieval of the Providence partner data. Best of luck, 47.
Jesus, damn. Oh, God.
Good day, sir.
Ah, the doctor, right? Mr. Williams is expecting you. He's in the house. But, sorry, I gotta frisk you first, I'm afraid.
Funny. My mother always said I had good hands. Said I should have been a surgeon. Clean as a whistle, sir. Go on.
I'm the doctor.
Yes, well, I guessed as much. Follow me to Mr. Williams's room, please, and don't touch anything. We're cleaning the house today. Please wait here, Doctor. I'm sure Mr. Williams will be along shortly.
Wait, you're not Dr. Singh. Who the hell are you?
Dr. Singh is tired. Long night. He asked me to fill in.
I knew I shouldn't have allowed him to bring that mistress of his here. I'm running a bad fever here, Doc. Burning. I can hardly stay inside. It started about 10 days ago. Singh gave me those pills over there, but they aren't helping. They just give me a migraine.
I think I need something stronger here, Doc.
Remove your robe, please. I want to check your breathing.
Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent work, 47. Two targets remaining.
What?
Day. CJ, hey! CJ, dude, you got a sec?
So, that's Stephen Bradley taken care of. Well done. Just one more target to go.
Glad we don't have to talk to that Petrova woman anymore.
Did you notice how clean she was last night?
Portman could hardly get away from her. Embarrassing.
She certainly seemed eager. I overheard her talking to one of her staffers as well. Apparently, she's really eager to get out of the house. No idea why. That's why the servant lady kept asking.
Damn, look at that. Laser focus.
Really creepy.
Work 47. Ludmila Vetrova has been permanently retired. That's all we need to do from here. Miss Hall should be able to extract the information needed from the Haven servers. Good work, 47.
How was your time in paradise?
Productive.
Right. We should hear from the others soon.
We're in. Whatever your robot did back on the island, it worked.
Let's see.
Yeah, here we are.
You found them?
Yeah, right here. But... no, wait a minute. Something's off. See here? All those controlling shares, those are basically the backbone of the Providence Empire, but... they're not going to the new partner identities.
What do you mean?
I mean, they're allocated to someone else. Everything is. The partners are left with no real control. Who is Arthur Edwards?
Message from Olivia. Everything's going to plan. We know where the partners are. We have our targets. You're almost there, old friend. Feels good, doesn't it? We should head out before the storm hits. Time to fulfill our purpose, 47.
To take them all down.